Hi, this is Papal Yam. Today we are going to show you how to make French fries out of Papal Yam. If you like this video, please do like, comments and subscribe. See how she is cutting up the Papal Yam and she is peeling it with the peeler. We call it this is Papal Yam because of, you can see the purple that when, while she is peeling. That's purple color you could see there. That's the reason why we call it purple yam. And it also grows like potatoes in ground. And potatoes has little kind of plants and all those things here. But the purple yam grows, it has a vine. That's also, vine is also purple color's vine. Okay, once you peel it finish this here, we're going to put it in a water to wash it, and then we're going to cut it as like French fries. Okay, this is all the purple yam that we peeled it to make French fries. Okay, this is how we're cutting purple yam for French fries. For the purple yam, we do manually cut the French fries. You can see some of them are very long fries there. We will cut it in a half that. We'll cut it long because it will be easier to cut there. If we make it to small pieces, it won't be cutting easily because this is, it's kind of sticky and slippery from the hand. You can see while she is cutting, some of them are already breaking off in half. This is the last purple yam she is cutting. We had 7 of them, the purple yam that she cut finished. This is, she is cutting the last one. Reason we call it this is purple yam, you can see while she is cutting, the purple color is coming out from inside. And I was talking about that sticky liquid come out from there. Sometimes some people get allergic reaction for that. Reaction is that it will start itching your hand and all that, and within an hour or two it will get cured by itself. You don't need to have a medication or anything like that. Only some people do have, some don't.
See, we put the oil on the stove to get hot.
Okay, now she's putting the papalium fries in the oil. You can see how it's frying. You can see how it's frying. It will take about 15 to 20 minutes to fry in there. Once it fry, I will show you how does it look. Can you see the papalium french fries? We call it papalium french fries because it's come from the papalium, and you can see the yam is looking purple from inside. See how she is taking out the papalium fries. See how crispy and purple it looks. You can hear the sound of oil also. Second round of papalium chips going in a fryer. Okay, this is the papalium french fries is ready now. It's ready to mix. Now we're going to mix it with the spices, red chili powder, some vinegar and some fine salts. Okay, this is the salt she's putting it in. She sprinkle it. Now she's putting the fine chili powder. We can say the cayenne powder too, fine cayenne powder. Now she is putting the little bit of vinegar to taste. Now she is going to mix it. This is how you mix the papalium french fries. Whatever taste you want, you can put it in there. You want the mustard sauce, you can put it there. You can put the chili sauce, you can put it. You can put mayonnaise, whatever you want to put it in for your taste. As you want it for your taste, you